Hey everyone, I'm Diana Gomez.
And I'm Ariante Campos, and today we're talking all about the toughest show on Fox and a legendary reveal on The Masked Singer.
This is the Fox Round sponsored by Palo Verde Homes.
Well, The Masked Singer is back, and we're starting off strong with such a legendary reveal like Dick Van Dyke as the gnome.
I was so excited. When I heard his voice, all I could think of it. Wait a minute, that's Bert from Mary Poppins, one of my favorite childhood movies.
I don't know how he did it with such a heavy, heavy costume. That man is 97 years old.
I have no idea either. I don't know if I'd be able to do my job with a heavy costume like that. That would definitely be a test.
Do you think it's the world's toughest test?
Nice one, Anayansi, but you did remind me that Special Forces is having their season finale tonight. Let's take a look back at some of the moments we love.
When they said no mercy, they really meant it.
I know, the first series we sent, well not we, but they sent Kate Gosselin home with a broken neck, and only one challenge sent four contestants home.
From jumping out of a helicopter to combat fighting actual soldiers, they even got lit on fire.
Anayansi, major props to all of them. I don't think personally I would have been able to have gone through all that.
But I really can't wait till tonight's show, starting off with The Masked Singer at 7 p.m., then Special Forces at 8 p.m., followed by KFOX 14 News at 9. Thank you for watching The Fox Lounge.
Sponsored by Palo Verde Homes.
See you later.